Later in the 70s, I made my first garment on my own. And it was a gray flannel blazer I had seen of Yves Saint Laurent. I think she looks already like a Margiela model.